Good evening, friends. Today our topic is 7th house lord in 6th house. So before knowing the impact of 7th house lord in 6th house, we have to know about 7th house and 6th house. As 7th house lord placed 12th from on house, so you can also read the impact of 1st house lord in 12th house. 6th house is 12th from 7th house and 7th house lord placed in 12th from on self, which is making 2-12 relationship, which is not considered good regarding the natural significant of 7th house. Means it may be cause a lots of bad significant regarding the 7th house. 7th house belongs to the wife and its lord placed in the 12th from on self. So it may cause either wife may be physically weak, means she may be suffering from health related issues, or her physical constitution may be weak. It may also cause his wife may be belongs to the outcast or any foreign country or follow any foreign cultures which is not belongs to the natives, means culture is not belong to the natives. Native's wife may be suffering from disease or he may be admitted to the hospital. When the dasa of 6th house lord or 7th house lord is running. If 7th house lord is affiliated and weak in strength, then it may also cause death of wife. 7th house lord in 6th house is indicating native may be facing separation or divorce from wife. Divorce from the wife. 7th house lord, if the 7th house lord has good strength, then it may cause two marriages or his both wife will be survive, or native may has illegal relationship with another woman. 7th house is a kam kona and 6th house is a house of disease or bad habits. So 7th house lord placed in 6th house may cause some sort of sexual problems or some sort of issues in sexual organs. Actually 7th house belongs to the internal sexual organs or hormones. So it may cause some sort of hormonal issues to the native or his wife. And this result will be depend on the natural significant of the planets and condition of 7th house lord in 6th house. It may also cause some sort of bad habits regarding sexual activities. If Venus is also affiliated by neuter planets, then native may have lack of sexual power. Otherwise, it may cause sexual disease and bad habits. 7th house is a marak house for the natives. And 6th house is a dusasthan, which carry disease. So, 7th house lord in 6th house may increase marak capacity of 7th house lord, which is also known as marakis. So, native may be suffering from disease. If the 7th house lord is not well placed, then it may cause critical disease. If worst placed, means then it may cause death of natives. It may also cause accidents or lots of body parts of the natives. Native may be suffering from fever due to excess body heat. 6th house belongs to the enemy and legal issues. 7th house belongs to the life partner or business partner. So, 7th house lord in 6th make house, legal issues with wife or business partner. There may be misunderstanding between natives and his wife. Natives and his wife may be feeling enmity to each other. Native may be suffering from false blaming regarding marriage relationship. Native's wife may be jealous by nature. So, above type of situations may cause destroying marriage happiness between both couples. 6th house belongs to the loan. 7th house belongs to the profession. Because the 7th house is a bhavat bhavam house for the 10th house. So, 7th house lord in 6th may cause native may be suffering from loans regarding his profession. When the 7th house lord with 6th house lord in 6th house, then it is not considered good. Because it is combination of Dushasthan lord and Marquess. It may be improving the Marquess quality of 7th house lord and Dushasthan qualities of 6th house lord. So, it may cause marak for the wife, native own self, and the mama of the natives, depending on the horoscope and dasa. Means, it will be harmful for the wife, native, and his mama. If the combination is well played, then his mama may be very wealthy and rich person. Native may be facing legal or loan issues from wife or his business partner. Native may be cheated by others or may be suffering from thief. Now we have to learn from the classical books. Brihat Prasar Hora Shastra. According to the Brihat Prasar Hora Shastra, when the 7th house lord is going to the 6th house, if wife will be sick. If not sick, then he has enmity with his wife. He may be angry by nature and without any sort of happiness. Brij Yavan Jatak. When the 7th house lord in 6th house, his wife may be sick. He may be enmity with his wife. He may be big in front of women. Means he may be getting gifted by the women. If the 7th house lord is cruel, then it may be Marak. Thank you. Next day, we learnt about 7th house lord in 7th house.